Okay, so this is the first dungeon in New World, Amrine. We're just going to be doing a run through. I'll be showing you where all the chest locations are and just miscellaneous tips here and there. We'll see how it goes. This is just a random group, so don't know what to expect. We'll see. Yeah, I guess that's a little shortcut. So far, so good. These guys are a little bit lower health than I am, so they're taking quite a bit of damage, but hopefully they're okay. The chest right here behind this tent. These chests give a ton of loot, so definitely don't forget them. Oh yeah, you have to kill these hives, otherwise they just keep respawning. These nests, rather. There we go. I don't think there's a chest up here. Maybe we'll go check though. I don't think so. Nope, that just leads back around. Okay. Thank you. Good. Nothing too complicated yet. Where we fight our first guy that drops the bones right through this hallway after we clear all these mobs out. Yeah, so far not too bad. These guys are slightly lower level. There is a chest right over here, so make sure you grab it. It's under this waterfall. Don't drown yourself getting it, though. Nice. Why do we look like pirates, but we don't know how to swim? That's a good point, man. Alright, so there's the first guy who drops the bones right there. He's supposed to like break through underneath though, I'm pretty sure, if we do this correctly. There he goes, I think. Are they just dropping down? Alright. Yeah, you should probably dodge that attack there. A health pot here. Just stay in the healer circles and you should be fine with some spot heals. Thank you, miss. I'm a little bit higher level, so I could probably take a little bit more damage, but after he's about 15% health, he just kind of gets knocked down until you kill him. And then just make sure you just grab the bone. Maybe we'll eat some food, get some buffs as well. Let's see. have anything? No. Hive, make sure you take it out. Make sure you take out the hive before these guys keep respawning. Hey, Alex, what's up, man? Taking a look, doing a little mini guide, or just play through this first dungeon here. I guess I'm tanking now. I don't know. Let's take out the eye first. Boss on him, I'm gonna help him out. Hey, lock chest, there's gotta be a way to get that open. Let's see. I'm imagining that fourth brazier needs to be lit. Okay. Oh, there's a boss over here. Yeah, so I don't know if we're supposed to go down that hallway yet. Now the chest should be open. I think. Cool. I think we each gotta stand on these. Makes a bridge. There's another one of those bone guys. Some spawn guys down there? Oh, they're ready to go. Oh, there he is. Good thing I didn't pull the other one. I'm getting beat up here. Gotta get out of here. Gotta kite. Almost died there. Oh, someone did die. This isn't a chest, I think that's just a tool to carry us through the dungeon. Another chest back here, it looks like. This is the boss, by the way. Don't stand in circles. Those ghosts will hit you for a decent amount. Like that. Don't stand in there. This is a kind of a bad spot to fight him. Kind of hard to tell what's going on. Gonna heal me. Two chests in this room. Decent.
Right.
Okay, that should be the fifth bone there. I think this is final boss room up here. It's gonna be a mob to the left here. So, if you haven't fought this boss before, he just spawns three minions that pretty much throughout the fight, pretty much immediately after you kill them as well. So you want to just kill the mobs, or adds, and cleave them with the boss quickly if you can, otherwise separate them from the boss, because he does this puke mechanic where he'll throw up some goop, and they'll drink it and get a damage buff, and then it's really hard for the healer to heal the team. So what you want to do is just cleave adds with the boss if you have enough DPS, and that way you just have, you know, good sustained damage on the boss. Pretty easy. That's pretty much it. If you're the tank, you just want to be kiting the boss, unless you have some really strong heals on you. You can kind of face tank him, I guess. But for the most part, you're going to be kiting him. So. I think we're just waiting up on a teammate here. So here's the ads. I'm gonna try and group these together as best you can to cleave them down. Just trying to get aggro on them. There we go, on the boss. Pretty much spits up these adds again right away. So this time maybe we'll trip up over here. See, that means he has a damage buff when he's going red like that. I think the boss gets it too, so that's not good. Definitely want to be cutting him if this is happening. Get known. I just got a kite here. Until someone gets aggro. So yeah, he's got the damage buff there. He does a lot of damage. I think it just fell off. Now we're good. I can sit in this heal and drink a potion here. So yeah, we're just letting the adds make this a lot harder of a fight. Doing anything about these ads. Yeah, they do a lot of damage. And this is how you wipe. Hopefully not, but... maybe I'll be able to just kite him around. But yeah, if you're tanking, this is kind of what you're going to be doing. I mean, ideally, a DPS will help you out with these adds. Like, here's a good time to cleave them all down. If I had another DPS, we could easily take them down pretty quickly. Now I can help DPS for a bit. This is where we all should be targeting adds, cleaving them down. So it looks like the damage buff only lasts about 15 seconds or so. Not too bad. I wonder if you just leave like one ad out, would he spawn more? Let's try it out. Oops, did not mean to do that ability. Hey, yeah, he does spawn adds. If only one is weak. Probably just take him out. My old team gets on him. Not the cleanest I've seen, but not too bad overall. Took about 40 minutes. And I think my inventory was pretty clean from the start of this dungeon, so you can see just how much salvageable and how many blues and greens you get. It's pretty awesome. Real quick, if you have the heart gem quest, don't forget to take this as well. So yeah, that'll wrap up this video. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And hopefully see you in the next one. Thank you.